Adding ownership to a card provides for better control and editing of Domo content. To add or remove ownership to a card, you must be a current owner, have an admin default security role, or a custom role with Manage All Cards and Pages enabled. Let's say you get asked to build a card for your manager, Charlie. If he's not a Domo admin, he won't be able to make any edits unless he's an owner of the card. To add Charlie as an owner of the card, first go into the Card Details view. The card owner or owners are displayed down here. Next, click Change and type in Charlie's name in the pop-up window. You can also add a message for him here. If you'd like him to receive an email notification alerting him of his new card ownership, check this box. And lastly, click Add. Now, you and Charlie both own this card. You can also assign an entire group to a card. Just type in the name of the group in the pop-up window and click Add. And down here, you can remove card owners by clicking the X next to the owner's name. And that's how easy it is to add or remove ownership to a card in Domo.